It's part of me. It's a part of my process, this studio. Every mark on the wall reflected in the painting. When I had it, it was completely like clean apartment, and I completely transformed it into my universe. I knew the studio gonna look like, or my painting gonna look like the studio, or the studio gonna look like my painting. I knew it. So the evolution were the same pace between both of them. I have problem moving out from a place where I work. I find it difficult when I go on holiday to come back to my base and to begin again the process. It takes a lot of time. It's like I left some energy somewhere in the past, and then coming inside, I don't see the mark. I don't see my mark. Time has passed, so I travel the less I can. Now there is plan and project to put down all those old buildings, and there is plan to sell it. My dream is try to buy it, but it's like unaffordable. If I have to leave this building, I'll be a bit sad, but it's part of the process.